So pretty frequently we get the same question that's asked over and over again. If an adapter like this, that's got the two household plugs that would fit into here, can power something. It's not, we don't have it wired, just an example. Could power something like a L1430 alloy, which is usually rated for 30 amps. And the question, or the answer to that question, is a lot more complicated than you think. So stick around to find out why. Hi, I'm Chris, and welcome back to AC Connectors. Today we're going to talk about complicated duplex household adapters to higher output outlet connections. So a lot of people think that these things work. It's two household plugs into one duplex outlet to something higher, like an L1430, 1450, blah, 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 you name it. And more often than not, they don't work because with a duplex outlet like this, it shares one hot wire. So a lot of people think that each outlet in here is getting 15 or 20 amps, whereas as a whole, this outlet is getting 20 amps. So you're not gonna be able to power anything higher than that, where people think you go 15 plus 15 equals 30. That's not the case. This whole duplex is either 15 or 20 amps total. But then in other instances, like for this example, this is my office right now. And so for this office, there's this outlet, three outlets total, and it's all connected to one 20 amp breaker. So even for that, that wouldn't work because they're still sharing the same hot and you're still only gonna get 20 amps or not even 20 amps to something higher like you're trying to get to. The only way it's really gonna work is if you get something like this, quick 220, and it's got two household plugs on it. But in order to get that to work properly, you would have to, for example, plug one of those cords here and then plug another one of those into a different outlet that's on a different breaker. So it's kind of complicated. I mean, you could also do the same thing with this, but again, two extension cords, one here, and then another one to a different outlet that's connected to a different circuit breaker. Then you could get the 30 amps that you're trying to get. Yeah, I know it's really complicated. I tried writing this. It was really hard to write. So if you have any questions, leave a comment down below. Otherwise, be sure to give us a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.